budget we have on science has actually not changed at all as a percentage of the gross national product. It has remained about oscillating between 0.7 and 0.8% for I don't know how many years now, decades. For several decades, it has not changed. Of course, the GNP has changed, and therefore, to that extent, the money is also more. But it's nowhere near what the United States, Europe, South Korea, the Chinese, the Japanese spend. Well, if you don't spend that money, you will not be able to get to that league very fast. So I do think that has to change.